Hi everybody, I am Hari Pranav.
Hi, I am Sam.
Hari, I am very afraid about COVID-19 because the doctors said it may cause death.
Don't worry Sam, I will teach you all about COVID-19.
Okay Hari.
Coronavirus disease 2019. COVID-19 is an infectious disease caused by severe acute respiratory syndrome coronavirus 2, SARS-CoV-2. It was first identified in December 2019 in Wuhan, Hubei, China, and has resulted in an ongoing pandemic. As of the 25th of August 2020, more than 23.6 million cases have been reported across 188 countries and territories, resulting in more than 814,000 deaths. More than 15.3 million people have recovered from this disease, Sam.
Okay, now I know about the COVID-19.
But what are symptoms of COVID-19?
Symptoms?
Yes, what are symptoms? The symptoms of COVID-19 are fever, dry cough, tiredness. Nowadays, infected people say that they can't realize the symptoms of COVID-19.
Why?
This is called social disaster of COVID-19. Example of social disaster is some people will not go outside, they will wear face mask and take extra care. But they get symptoms of COVID-19 and will be taken to the hospital. Finally, they are infected by coronavirus.
Oh, I see. There are these many information about COVID-19.
I don't know about these. These are less. There are many things about COVID-19.
Want to know more about COVID-19, Sam?
Yes, I am curious to know more about COVID-19.
Aku.
Cough is also a symptom of COVID-19, Harry.
Is of course.
Harry, now tell me interesting facts about COVID-19.
Okay, but I know only some facts about COVID-19. So come, let's go to internet, a book of informations.
Okay, come, let's go.
Okay, friend Sam went to his home because his mother had just called him, but I will say all facts about COVID-19.
The coronavirus is disease caused by bat. In China, many men and women ate bat flesh. But some bats were infected by this virus, and the Chinese people ate these bats, and they too got the disease. Thus, this is the history of COVID-19.
Okay, thank you everybody for calmly listening to my teaching.
Bye bye.